A big bienvenue to our fans around the world from Montreal, Quebec. Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler.
And folks, let me assure you that tonight's show is a lot better than JR's French.
Sheesh. Well, there's no question of that, King. These Montreal fans are ready to get started, and so am I. So what are we waiting for? Is there any superstar in WWE who can go toe-to-toe with that man, The Undertaker? I don't think there is.
Have you got both your contacts in one eye, JR? There's no way The Undertaker's gonna win this match. Just look at him.
Oh, I am, King. I'm looking at one of the most awesome forces I've ever... Look at this! Look at this! You talk about a house of fire, you're seeing it right here!
Yeah? Well, somebody better put out that fire, or this one's not gonna end well. There's the reversal! I'm a Raw man through and through, but I've got a lot of respect for Tommy Dreamer.
How could you not?
He took a ride over the top rope, down to the floor, and out of this match.
Boy, what a match. I wouldn't even hazard a guess as to who's going to win this thing.
What? Have you got both your contacts in one eye, JR? I don't believe it. He's been eliminated.
My name is Finley, and I love to fight.
That's it. The match is over for that particular superstar.
What a counter! Oh, no. This is terrible. You can't let your opponent build this kind of momentum.
Well, all I can say is someone's been eating their vitamins and saying their prayers. This CM Punk might be young, but he's got more raw talent than Super.
Over the top rope and down to the floor. That's an elimination. He saw that one coming. Well, from the looks of things, it's not hard to tell how this one's gonna go.
What are you talking about, King? He just got tossed out rather unceremoniously, in my opinion. WWE's traveled to just about every country, and Jeff Hardy's got fans in every single one.
He's a one-of-a-kind phenomenon, no doubt about it. Up and over and out, eliminated.
Finley hails from the Irish Isles, and I got to think that when they coined the term fighting Irish, they had this lad in mind.
You might be right. I've never seen a guy who likes to fight as much as Finley.
And that's probably because he's damn... He might as well start walking back to the locker room. He's out of this match.
You're not gonna win a match by insulting your opponent.
Listen, though. But having the crowd behind you can certainly get the adrenaline. He's not going to get caught with that one.
I think we're going to find out just how much punishment the human body...
A big bienvenue to our fans around the world from Montreal, Quebec. Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler.
And folks, let me assure you that tonight's show is a lot better than JR's French.
Sheesh. Well, there's no question of that, King. These Montreal fans are ready to get started, and so am I. So what are we waiting for? This match is going to continue until someone's completely debilitated. And considering the resiliency, he just got tossed out rather unceremoniously, in my opinion.
The quickest way to lose a match is to underestimate your opponent.
I don't think he's underestimating anyone, King. I think he's making it clear that he refuses to be intimidated.
Any superstar shows the...
He doesn't look too happy about it, but an elimination is an elimination. His opponent's down, and now he's sharing a piece of his mind.
He's gonna have to eat those words by the end of this match, JR.
I've got a feeling that this has all the makings of an instant classic.
That's probably just gas, JR.
Well, I did have some good old Oklahoma barbecue before tonight's show, but I don't think that's it. He might as well start walking back to the locker room. He's out of this match. Look at the
My name is Finley, and I love to fight.
All I see is an overconfident superstar who's throwing away the match by not following up.
And there's a little something.
About adding insult to injury, tossed out of the ring and the match.
These fans love confidence in their superstars, and that's just what they're seeing from him here tonight.
Well, he can do this until the cows come home, but that's not going to win him the match.
Is there any superstar in WWE? He's got the crap.
That's it. He's out of the ring, and that means he's out of the match, too. This is a mistake, JR. Everyone knows that overconfidence costs superstars matches.
That might be true, King, but all I see is a very confident superstar who's got everything going his way.
It's like he read his opponent's mind. Man, is there even going to be anything left of these superstars by the time they're done?
Not if they have their way, King. Everything they came in here with tonight is going to be left in that ring, mark my words.
I hope these fans appreciate it. Wow, he wasn't too gentle about throwing him out.
I've never personally had to face Snitsky yet in my career, and I can't tell you how happy I am about that.
I don't blame you. And there's the elimination.
Show off all you want, but it's not going to win you the match.
No, but getting the crowd behind you can certainly give you the edge.
Listen.
The Sandman is an ECW original, and in many ways is the perfect representation of that brand.
Yeah. Oh, here we go.
Couldn't be me, even if you wanted to. Everything. Welcome to a sold-out SmackDown. Houston, Texas is home to SmackDown action tonight. I'm Michael Cole here with JBL at ringside, and what a show we've got for you tonight.
Absolutely. After tonight, Houston's never going to know what hit it.
You've got that right, partner. The Space City loves SmackDown, and the superstars are not going to let them down. He anticipated that move perfectly. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That's the law of the jungle. An injured superstar is like a wounded animal. It's survival of the fittest.
And that also means that if you're not at 100%, you've got to be able to hide it from your opponent.
That's absolutely right. This business is as psychological as it is physical. You can't let your opponents think you're easy pickings.
Well, I wouldn't consider any of these superstars to be easy pickings. No matter how beaten up they get.
Uh-oh, you know what's coming next.
Tombstone pile driver. How many superstars have fallen victim to that over the years? And here's the cover.
1, 2, 3.
This capacity crowd is making their opinions known tonight.
Yeah, the WWE.
Cause I'll be known as a legend who just emerged and surfaced and took over the circuit, leaving competitors nervous. I'm in the winner's circle, I had to grind to earn it. I'm doing my thing, you know who really be the baddest. Well known to all, superstar status. Let's do it big, rip this thing apart. That's what it is, I be going hard. Go hard and go home, go home if it's soft.
Welcome to a sold-out show from the Great White North. Tonight, SmackDown comes to you from Montreal, Quebec, Canada.
Yeah.
Parlez-vous français, Michael.
Better stick to your version of English, partner. No matter what language you speak, the actions of the SmackDown superstars will speak much louder than words.
I don't understand how these fans can cheer a cheating thug like JTG.
Well, he wouldn't be the first superstar in WWE to lie, cheat, and steal his way to victory.
Oh, please. You're comparing him to a man whose boots he isn't fit to kiss.
He saw that one coming. What a reversal.
I've been looking forward to this match all night.
So have I. It's certainly been one of the most anticipated matchups in recent weeks.
And usually when you got that kind of... Here's the pin.
I don't think there's ever been a more dominant super...
Uh-oh. You know what's coming next.
Tombstone pile driver. How many superstars have fallen victim to that over the years? The pin. Can his opponent kick out?
These superstars have been giving it everything they've got all night.
They sure have. And that's where the superb conditioning of the WWE superstars comes into play.
Yeah, you're not going to win a match if you're blown up 2 minutes into it.
You can say that again. Oh no, the referee is down. What's going to happen now?
Anything and everything. Nope, that's the way to do it. Nothing like the sight of your own blood to take the fight out of.
It looks like he's decided to finish off his opponent.
And what a way to do it. Tombstone Powerbomber.
This capacity crowd is making their opinions known tonight.
Yeah, the WWE fans aren't known. He's going for the pin. I think these superstars are going to keep it up until they've got literally nothing left to give.
And that's the attitude you have to take.
His opponent might not have enough left to kick out.
Watching these superstars go at it reminds me why I prefer to stay on this side of the announce table.
You know, if you let me train you, you could be cruiserweight champ inside a year.
Oh, no. I've heard stories about the way you train people. You make Marine drill instructors look like pushovers.
Are you surprised? They're just training people to go to war. I train them to be WWE superstars.
Well, thanks but no thanks, partner. I think I'll stick to announcing for now.
Try.
I'm Michael Cole. This is JB Allen. We welcome you to Portland, Oregon. It's been a long time since we've come to Portland, and it's great to be back.
The Rose City's going to get its face rocked tonight, and I, for one, can't wait.
And neither can these fans. We better get started, or we might have a riot on our hands. I don't think there's ever been a more dominant superstar in WWE than the legendary Deadman.
Uh-oh, you know what's coming next.
Tombstone Piledriver. How many superstars have fallen victim to that over the years? There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
He dodged that bullet. The word giant gets thrown around a lot, but the Great Khali is the real deal.
He sure is. I can't even begin to imagine where they found a monster like him.
I don't know, but I wish I did, just so I could stay the hell away from there.
You and me both, partner. I'm a little nervous just sitting this close to it.
It sounds like this capacity crowd has something on their minds.
Yeah, and 10,000.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
This could be three right here.
Two.
And there's the pin.
One. Two.
There it is. Blood in the water. The end is near.
It looks like he's decided to finish off his opponent.
And what a way to do it. Tombstone Piledriver. There's the cover.
One, two, three.
Half of the Undertaker style.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a sold-out show here in Green Bay, Wisconsin.
And you couldn't fit another fan in here with the crowbar. It's cheeseheads as far as the eye can see.
It sure is. Green Bay knows that they're about to see the greatest superstars in all of sports entertainment. I can't wait to get started.
This has been a great match so far, but I think it's pretty obvious which way it's going.
Oh, really? Are you willing to go out on a limb and actually make a guess then?
There's no guesswork involved. But if you're going to be snippy, I'm just going to keep my mouth shut.
Well, if I knew it was that easy, I would have said that years ago.
These superstars have been giving it everything they've got all night.
They sure have. And that's where the superb conditioning of the WWE. It looks like he's decided to finish off his opponent.
And what a way to do it. Tombstone Piledriver.
He's going for the pin.
One, two, three.
Kenny might be one of the youngest superstars.
The Undertaker. The Undertaker!